Hey guys, we have a lateral bear crawl. Very similar to our bear crawl, we move forward. This time we're going to move laterally to the side. We can add a weight to our back to make it a little bit harder and more challenging for our core. So hands stack below the shoulders, knees stack below the hips, and we're looking to create like a tabletop. So if I just turn around a little bit here, nice sort of tabletop brace. And then from here we're just going to move laterally to the side for the prescribed reps and sets.